My name is Timothy. Not Tim, not Timmy. Timothy. I guess you could say I'm a little weird.
And I will always love you.
I'm not the best looking guy, but I take care of myself. Unfortunately, I guess you could say I'm a little indecisive. Okay, maybe a lot indecisive, but don't judge. I'm pretty smart and pretty talented, but it's only because my parents have followed a strict learning program since the time I was little, and they still continue on today. I could solve AP calculus problems, I could tell you where Kajakistan is, and I could probably tell you more about the Harry Potter series than you never care to know. However, despite all my knowledge and understanding, there's just one thing in this whole world that I just don't understand.
No one cares, Timothy. Timothy, you're so weird! Go away, Timothy! Oh!
Girls, with their magazine subscriptions, shopping sprees, makeup tips, and obsession with pop icons, they're just one big confusing mess.
I mean, how does one even begin to understand what goes on through girls' minds? I mean, I guess I could start by talking to one.
Hey.
Hey.
How you doing?
Fine.
What you doing there?
Math.
Oh, I did that assignment a few days ago.
Shut the up.
Well, obviously that didn't go very well. But what else can I do? Oh, I know where to go.
Forget the dogs. The internet is truly a man's best friend. I went online to see if anyone had researched into the female species, and I found one book that I found quite interesting. A Man's Guide to Understanding Women, but it's 250 blank pages. Obviously the author knew as much as I do.
This is the first time the internet has ever failed me, like...
I created a list made up of 3 rules to follow while I conduct my experiment to understanding girls.
Rule number 1. The woman is always right. I don't know about this first rule. This girl Beck the other day in class said it didn't rain in Australia because it's at the bottom of the earth, which is so stupid. Rule number 2. Do not make a girl angry. They're scary.
For real.
Rule number 3. Do not, under any circumstance, fall in love. Ain't nobody got time for that.
I think my best bet would be to evaluate the 4 girls that you met earlier.
First, there's Claire. You would think that Claire would be really popular because she's pretty and stuff, but in all honesty, she's only as popular as she is because she's really smart and she lets everyone copy off her. Then there's Heather, one of the dumbest girls you'll ever meet. She's at the head of the cheerleading squad and only maintains her average because, well, she copies off Claire.
This is Rachel. We used to be really good friends in elementary school, but once we got to middle school, we pretty much went our separate ways. And that's only because she got really pretty and, well, you see me. Lastly, we have Veronica. Veronica's been in a bad mood since we started pre-K. No one is really sure why, though. She just hates everyone.
Pretty safe to say that we can't talk to Claire based on our previous encounter with her. And we can't talk to Heather either because, what is she gonna do? She's dumb. Down to the 2 options of talking to either Rachel or talking to Veronica. And both options are really scary, considering that Rachel used to be my best friend and is no longer, and Veronica is scary as hell.
I decided to approach Rachel anyways, not to get her opinion on what she thinks about boys, but instead what she thinks about me.
Hey, Rachel, did you ever, you know, like, think I was weird?
To be honest, Timothy, I never thought you were weird. Other people did, but I didn't. You just need to gain more self-confidence and spread your wings and talk to a girl. Just not me.
I think with the confidence that I acquired from Rachel, I'm gonna approach Veronica. It's gonna be a scary ordeal, but I'm ready.
Hey, you!
One way or another.
Hey, why are you so mad all the time? Get you one way or another. I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get you one way or another. I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet you, meet you, meet you, meet you.
Oh my god, he's so weird.
Oh, excuse me.
Wait.
If the lights are all down, I see who's
around. Whoa, stop.
Let's go. Mad all the time.
Because I've been wearing nice clothes since pre-K, and nobody has noticed. So I started wearing my ugly sister's clothes.
Wait, so all you wanted was compliments?
Yes. Oh my god.
I've always thought you were the prettiest, Veronica.
Really? Oh my god. Come on.
Well, guys, I figured out the mystery of girls. All they want is compliments. I've been going around everywhere and complimenting every girl about their dresses and their hair and everything. And by the way, Veronica and I have been together for like 2 whole days now. And it's been the best 2 days of my entire life. So now I know everything that there's needed to know. Well, except for that Illuminati stuff.